Emily. Emily?
She means you.
Yes, where we need to which is cut on the bias, and so
no,
what we...
That's not what I asked you. I couldn't have been clearer. There you are, Emily. How many times do I have to scream your name?
Actually, it's Andy.